That was Yismechu, a beautiful setting written specifically for Jan Pierce by his close associate Abraham Elstein, who also conducted this recording. Pierce's brother-in-law, Richard Tucker, one of the greatest operatic voices of the 20th century, grew up in New York City as well. He was born in 1913 and died in 1975. Having sung in synagogue choirs on the Lower East Side as a boy alto, his voice blossomed into that of a rich spinto tenor with an incredibly powerful top. He was very well schooled in the cantorial art and served a number of congregations since age 22, the last of which was the famous Brooklyn Jewish Center, from which he graduated to the Metropolitan Opera in a career spanning 30 years. Here is his rendition of the Passover Kiddush, Sanctification Over the Wine, composed and conducted by Sholem Secunda.